Okay, I want to give you a little behind the scenes sneak peek into our brand new February content calendars. So when you log into your OneDrop subscription, you're going to come over here under category and select the content calendars, and then come up here and click on new. This will bring our brand new content calendars up to the top. And we always release a content calendar both for your user content and for your builder content. So this month we're focusing on intimacy, relationships, and love within our user content, and with your business, we're looking at how to build this business with a partner or a spouse. So when you click into the content calendars, you are gonna get a brief overview of highlights of what the content calendar is. This is over 31 days of done for you written copy. So these are really created for the person who struggles to write engaging copy, just realizes how time consuming it is to create copy for your user groups, your business groups, and this can even go into your brand page. So in these previews, you will get a single day of a behind the scenes sneak peek of what the suggested text looks like, and then all of the graphics that our contributors have created for that specific day. But I want to dive a little bit deeper with you guys. So you can always find your content calendars up here. These are premium item purchases, so this is an add-on to your subscription. Your subscription unlocks all of the graphics and downloads for you, so this is more specifically for that person who struggles with writing copy. If you have an unlimited subscription, you do get this for less than $10 for over 31 days of copy. So you'll purchase it here. Once you purchase it, it'll tell you to jump to this calendar, so you can just tap on that. And then in here, all of your content calendars you've purchased will stay stored. So when you do come in here, you will get prompted to select the day that the month starts on. So since February starts on a Monday for us, we're gonna come in here, we're gonna select Monday, and you're gonna save it. So once you save it, then it will automatically show you every single day starting on Monday. So in here, you can come in and you can expand this. So every single day has done for you copy. When you expand it, you'll see the copy that's already done for you. So you'll just be able to click on copy text, and then you'll be able to scroll over and see all of the graphics that have been done for you from our contributors. So again, the business one is really focused on your strengths, your love languages. It's also making sure that you're running your business together with your significant other, or giving you permission to not run your business together. So that's really what we focused on for the business content. For the user content, we focused a lot on intimacy this month. And so again, you're going to, we're gonna select Monday. We're gonna save that. You have two different views too that you can view these content calendars in. You can do the stacked view, or you can do the calendar view if you're on a computer. So I'm gonna keep it in the stacked view. But again, these top three will be released when doTERRA releases the promotions for the month. But in here you will see, again, five love languages. We really dive deep into just intimacy, relationships, not only on a physical format, but also in just making sure you're showing up for your partner. So we have tons of content in here for you guys, where you can then select whatever graphic speaks to you. So the way that this works is you'll download the graphic that you love, you'll watermark it with your brand, and then you just come in here and you can copy this text, and you can drop your graphic into your group, drop the text, do any type of edits that you need to do, and then this day is done. And once it's done, you just select this and you can exit out, and you'll see it'll turn gray. So again, we dive deep into love languages. We do get into a lot of physical touch, a little bit of some libido, and then we get into connections too with your kids, with your little ones. And we have some bonuses in here. This month we have a few bonuses for a flash BOGO that doTERRA is launching. So lots of fun stuff in here. Hopefully this makes sharing your love of doTERRA super simple, super easy, and a lot more streamlined.